Next, I painted in the brown stalks that come off each seed to the front strawberry, totally forgetting to do that to the back one. Then I went in to darken up the leaves and stem, as usual, working on the darks and midtones there and leaving a few gaps through to the light initial wash where needed. I added details under the leaves and also added in those details to the seeds on the back strawberry as I noticed them.